The Portland Japanese Garden sits on 12 acres of natural Oregon beauty. The perfect place to come to if you're looking to relax on your vacation. I just want to listen to this waterfall all day. Everybody, this is Han, and we're here at the beautiful Portland Japanese Garden. Han, thank you for inviting us to check out the Portland Japanese Garden. Before we actually show you guys around, could you tell us a little bit about the garden itself?
Yeah. So this garden was founded in 1963, really to have cultural ties to Japan on the heels of World War II. And it sits on 12 acres here in Washington Park here in Portland. And it features five distinct gardens that all represent a different era of Japanese history.
Okay. So Han, Portland Japanese Garden consists of five different gardens within it. Which one are we currently standing in now?
So this is the strolling garden. Okay. Let me show you around.
Cool, let's go this way. Nice. You actually have been coming here for 12 years before you started working at the garden. What do you like most about coming to the garden?
I mean, I love that this is something that is nestled within the city, but you don't feel the hustle and bustle of the city.
Right.
And, you know, when I need a sense of reprieve and just relax and rest my thoughts, this is where I love to come and just find that sense of peace.
And when people come on vacation, that's kind of what they mainly look for, is they want to relax and they want to just have a peaceful time. And the Japanese garden is the place to do that.
Right. And I think the thing that I love about being a member here is that, you know, it changes with the seasons. And so you're never coming to the same garden twice. It's always evolving, and being a part of that seasonal change is just as awesome as walking through these gardens.
On our way to the tea garden, Han, tell our viewers a little bit about the garden itself.
Yeah, so within our strolling garden, we have this tea garden that has been just authentically designed to actually host traditional tea ceremonies.
The sounds, the smell, just everything is just so beautiful here. Tell everybody out there about the strolling garden that we're walking in.
Yeah, so this iconic moon bridge we're walking over sits across the lower pond, and there's the upper pond where we were at. But this strolling garden is really reminiscent of recreational sites that aristocrats and lords would hold back in Japan's Edo period.
Ah. I like that. I also did some research on the sand and stone garden, and I wanted to show all of our viewers that. Do you think we could check it out?
Yeah, right this way.
All right.
So as we make our way to the sand and stone garden, we're walking through our natural garden right now.
Pretty. So Han, tell us about the natural garden which we're in now.
Yeah, so these walkways placed with the water and these sitting areas were really meant to encourage our visitors to rest and reflect.
But this is pretty.
Yeah. So this is our sand and stone garden where the design of this garden, this dry landscape, was really meant to show the beauty of blank space. And these meticulously raked rocks are really meant to evoke water.
Really?
And these rocks depict the story of a 2,000-year-old story of Buddha saving a tigress and her cubs. And so that's why, you know, if you can kind of imagine, if you will, these rocks are reminiscent of those cubs being saved from a ravine.
All right, Han, as much as I want to stay here, because this is so relaxing, there's another garden that I want to show all our viewers out there, and it's called the Flat Garden?
Yeah, it's right up the hill.
Okay, let's go. Han, I like this garden a lot. It's very flat.
Yeah, this is our flat garden that was designed to be seen from our pavilion here. And pavilion actually is hosting our art exhibition right now. And this is where we also have other sorts of cultural demonstrations.
Really cool. If anybody wanted to check out Portland Japanese Garden online, what's a good website that they could log on to?
JapaneseGarden.org is where people can go to get all the information around the garden itself and the events that we have going on.
Awesome. Han, thank you so much for having all of us and check out the Portland Japanese Garden. We'll have more information on kh12.com. In the meantime, I think I'm a namaste right here and enjoy the garden.
Awesome.